Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Head crank.
Oof. Oh, no, clogging the airflow.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Byron, have you ever been in a ladder match in your career?
I've not, and I don't wish to either.
Are you kidding me, Cole? The guy's afraid of step stools.
And Triple H showing such creativity. Scoop slam.
Stomping, ouch.
Oh, dropped right across the neck.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uh-oh, this will make you fade fast.
Man, Triple H, what offense. Ooh! Boom!
Triple H is starting to turn it up now. Triple H is scary when he's rolling like this.
More punishment to his head.
And the effects of assaults like this have a way of adding up in a hurry.
Oh, here you go. Vintage Triple H with the pedigree.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Triple H, what offense.
Oh, what a forearm. Oh, right to the face.
Ho-ho, good night.
Sure.
Wow, what a sequence.
A striking blow.
Woo-wee.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Just a relentless attack on the head here.
That's like the thing has a target on it or something.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Connects.
He's looking to fly. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
The ladder is up.
Triple H heading to the top one more time. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Nice right hand.
Look at this. Triple H, the King of Kings, once again taking off from the top rope. This is unbelievable.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Up, up, and away.
What's going on here, guys?
I have no idea.
Ooh, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt. Really relying on that tonight.
The ascent begins.
Somehow one step ahead of each other.
The ladder isn't quite lined up right.
Cole, I am fully anticipating this to end poorly.
Oh, what for?
Neck breaker connects.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away. It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Single arm. Steal a win here.
This is highway robbery.
Got to be fast here. He's trying for it.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock.
Clock's ticking.
To him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Wanted a little breather, I guess.
Oh.
Back in the ring now.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Just a dizzying attack to the head. Dizzying. That's a great way to describe this assault, Cole.
What a punch!
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Trouble is on the horizon.
He's lining him up.
Kick with precision.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
That will get your attention.
Hurricanrana!
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
He's going for it all.
Mental drop kick finds its mark.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Oh, clothesline. Stomping down. Rolling neck snap.
Rey Mysterio in control.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Kick right to the midsection.
Kick right to the leg.
DDT!
Can't really set it up right in the center of the ring.
Oh, perfect. Boy.
Look out!
Strong impact from Triple H!
We've got a climber.
Gonna try to win it right here.
Smart move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off.
Heads up the ladder. I am not sure what the game plan is here, guys, but I don't like it.
Don't fall.
And he's heading back in.
All the way for the top.
Ooh. That's how you wear down your opponent.
Here we go.
He can win it here, guys.
I don't believe it.
Just grab it.
Can't stop now. Still work to be done.
Triple H looked impressive tonight.
Well, even the ultimate underdog can't come back after something like that.
And there's your winner of what may have been one of the most exciting ladder matches.